trash.
Can I get the crystal? Thanks.
I'm getting tired. Getting triple mask is slower in that village, so you don't need it. Why did you not jump? that's definitely something I will be proud of. I cannot be friends with something related to Crash 3. I could never. You eat too much for me, honestly. But I won't judge you. You're getting too many snacks. Are you sure it's healthy for you? Saves time over TV, but that's incredibly annoying. Yeah, thank you, KP. I have to crack this, that section. I don't know if it's safe to go for the hub or not. I guess it is safe. It should be. I don't know. Oh wait. No, that's a local cycle. I can make it. I think it's local. Okay, game. Can you give me obs? Okay. There's no way that's gold. Like, no way, no way. It felt really slow to me. I want an answer for that. How did I grab again the monkey bars? I didn't even jump. That's basically PB, right? Oh no, I lose time in PB. Man. I would be playing no out of bounds already if it wasn't for that accident. And I don't really like Crash 3, but I can't always play Crash 1. I mean, I'd like to. I have to become good in all two games.
Come
it's too high to make it. Yeah, I can improve dynamite. The first part is critical. You have to get orbs immediately. Especially the first one. Lost the cycle. Oh, that worked? Okay. Fuck. I got the gem. And that's the second time already. So. You know, it would be cool if you actually needed the gem to make a skip like in Crash 1. I feel something in my left shoulder. And it's something I never want to experience. I mean, basically yesterday I saw somebody with a broken shoulder. And it was terrible. Oh, that time loss is because I got the red gem, by the way. And it really sucks. Thought I was stuck. something. When I started today, summer best was 42.11. So I guess we're making good progress. That wasn't supposed to hit me. I lost the time to go for the crystal. We have to reroute.
But yours soon will be too.
Okay, so Tell No Tales, Sphinx Inator, Tomb Raider Future Frenzy. It actually loses, I think, a lot. Because I'm not doing Sphinx Inator out of bounds because of that. Okay, I'm waiting just for safety. I don't know how to pass on that one. If I go on the left, I take damage. But I feel like I shouldn't wait. Okay, this will be on the list of levels that I need to practice. And I can't believe I'd actually say that. Having to practice Tell No Tales. I can't believe it. This isn't losing much. It is losing, of course. But not as much. Did I jump too early in the water? I cannot compare with this. Fuck you, game. Fuck you. How did I even touch the nitro? I have to check that again. I'm not angry, I'm just... surprised. And yes, I'm actually angry. I'm just trying to cope. Of course I am angry. Why would I even need the checkpoint? It's over anyway if I lose it. Man. We have lost time to PB. 13 seconds. That's not much. I mean, it's fine. I'm... I just need to reach Flaming Passion on a good pace. Oh. It's fine. So. It's fine.
Oh.
You see? That means it's fine. No, let's keep it to balanced. I don't wanna see red. Oh, small fact. I'm going on track with my motorbike. On Saturday? Anyway, for the 1st of July. It's gonna be fun. Unless I crash and that means having to repair my motorbike. Which I hope doesn't happen. I almost crashed myself twice on the same track last time. But it was my father's motorbike, which is even more powerful. That's fine. Whatever, I'm not gonna damage abuse. Can you remind me to not body slam in the next level? Doesn't matter, I don't need the mask anymore. Can you see that? That's 45 seconds of time save. I mean, I point there because that's where I have the splits. Take that, Flaming Passion. Take that. Better safe than sorry. That's what they say. Cortex, you sick bastard.
We still have a chance to triumph!